If Manu was the first person, how was he created and where did this reincarnation thing kick in from?
We agree with Darwin theory of evolution. There was no one individual who said, okay, we agree that from the animal kingdom, the animals gradually evolved to an animal who was able to stand on 2 feet. And then that animal was able to think, Homo sapiens, we call them. And they came out gradually. And I think some of the kind of digs are found about 80,000 years old digs. Showing a little kind of woman called Lucy coming out of Africa as the beginning of humanity. No, Manu standing, hello, I'm here. So please be aware, Manu part, the idea of the first human being is Manu, is much, very much part of the narrative, story. Colorful narrative, not reality.